Hello folks, this has gone spy. The spy will come to you live for Universe at War Earth Assault. After from the last mission, we've managed to complete the task at hand, defending the purifier to escape it without the knowledge of the location to anyone, not even to Orlok's, as the plan has already begun in motion for what he must do. Now, Kamal Rex would like nothing more than to capture the Masari Queen, the Masari people, that is not tagging not just the hierarchy anymore, but also the Novus, as the hierarchy has awakened an angry, sleepy dragon from the city across the world. But however, little does Kamal Rex know, as would I hope, as was Orlok's hopes, that his own commander is secretly plotting against him. Orlok has grown very weary of the endless fighting and sees the hierarchy as a disease, as he has explained about what he sees, what the hierarchy he's been putting his blood, sweat, and tears for on the last couple of missions, and sees a disease that thrives on the destruction and pains of others, chaos of endless fighting. Of course, such treacherous talk as such was explained would merit a swift execution, so Orlok must be very careful on how he must carry out his plan, which I cannot say that I blame him, for he has expressed time and time and again that he would not have soldiers that is loyal under his command, that he would die on his hands and knees to have his old men not to be used as sacrificed cattle, as Kamal Rex cares nothing of the ground troops of his soldiers that dies for him. So Orlok has finally had enough, and he must now make a choice in this mission, as must be going on. So now we search for the queen. So we're not going to probably take the head of the queen. We're going to be helping the queen. So without further ado, let's get the search started. Understood.
Shows that our defilers are vastly outnumbered. The key to this operation will be to enslave the primitives to fight our battle for us.
To make them zombies, you mean?
Lead mode to mutate slaves from the nearby village.
Understood. Never thought about be saying this, bud. Time to awaken the dead. Gross, wrong on so many numerous of levels of doing this, but it had to be done.
Objective complete.
Alright. Undead forward? Across the bridge? That's a defense turrets. Stupid piece of shit. Understood. Stupid controller.
Those turrets on the ridge are inaccessible to our troops. Fortunately, our troops have the ability to jump up there and take them out. Commander Orlok is here in your location. We are highlighting his landing location for you now. Secure it before he arrives.
Understood.
Thank you.
stupid controller. Going to wait until the leave ability is all charged up. I knew it. The undead have a time limit to be alive, so we're going to need to make sure that we use these fruits wisely. We're approaching the drop zone. Alerted the commander to let him know that we have arrived. Good. Got some saucers. Understood. Saucers to repair vehicles, including my own armor. At first, I wasn't exactly too thrilled to be working with you, Orlok, but you have won me over. Let's go find the Queen to convince her that we are fighting for peace. To overthrow Kamal Rex. Alright, let's keep moving. So we're getting some reinforcements. It's never been such an issue with my controller before. Although we could use the saucers to complete the task as well, but yes, we should use the brutes to get over the bridge. There we go. Yeah, those six constructions is definitely a sign that they're here. Queen cannot be far ahead. Thank you. Her son? This will definitely take longer than expected. I'm going to put a stop to your death, these messages, folks. This has gone Spy, the Spy, sign off for now.